Oriens, a land of four nations and four crystals, has been torn apart by a turbulent war. The aggressive Militezi Empire launched an assault on the other crystal states, beginning with their invasion of the Dominion of Runrun. The besieged Dominion sought to repel the Imperial Army, harnessing powerful magic drawn from their crystal. However, the Militezi broke through Rubrum's defenses and activated a special weapon. Severed from the source of their abilities, the Dominion forces were quickly overwhelmed and overrun.
Your crystal cannot protect you. Resistance is no longer an option.
Is this the best the Dominion has to offer?
Class Zero, a select group with unique magical powers, sprang into action to drive back the invading empire. Militezi, nation of the White Tiger, with steely arms by which to seize knowledge. Concordia, land of the Azure Dragon, whose unclouded eyes see all beneath the sky. Lorica, keeper of the Black Tortoise, who governs a rigid shield and well-guarded blade. And Rubrum, home to the Vermilion Bird, whose wings of fire lift the heart.
The seal of creation is broken. A voice like thunder shall sound, and thou shalt know.